Body language, poetry. Don't need words, we got telepathy.